I'm Donisha Prendergast, Bob and Rita Marley's eldest grandchild. Doing their works, you know, across the car at the time.
So real quick, what does Storm from Africa mean to you?
Donisha, we should take some lessons from him.
I like that. What does Storm in Africa mean? It's the truth. That's what it means, you know, and that's what Rasta is. That's what Rasta means. That's what Rasta represents. We are stolen from Africa, brought to America and other places, fighting on arrival, fighting for survival. Woy, we're still crying. You know what I mean? So, stolen from Africa is the truth. Them did say it that time and we're still saying it today. You know, so we're finding a way to get back to Africa. And now we're talking about it, real time. Look at this.
In Toronto.
That's my Uncle Ziggy.
Shot that down at the beach.
Yeah.
And look what it says.
Love. It actually says, One love. Purpose of the documentary is to showcase Rastafari. You know?
Okay.
And I'm going to be careful about the showcase. To be able to get an insight about who we are. Mm. Really. Naturally. You know? Organically. And then you can decide.
So is this like your first time in Toronto?
No, it's my second time in Toronto as an adult still.
Okay.
My first time really experiencing it. Getting down with the people and having conversations.
Yeah. Well, is there a website that people can check out if they want to learn more information?
www.rastaonline.ca.
Okay.
www.rastaonline.ca.
Why are you?
I just like this camera stuff because you're Marley. That definitely makes it normal. Traveling is like my middle name. You know, people ask me, where do you live? I tell them, on a plane, going somewhere or coming from somewhere, you know. And, you know, I grew up singing reggae music backstage. Ziggy Marley and the Melody Maker, that was on tour my entire life. So I see what reggae music was in England. Rastafari is something that I live and observe, you know, and I try to be. But now there's to be something I can do it. Share energies and ideas and so just like that.